220 plus kill gameplays with the new assault rifle, the BP50. With the right build, this AR is absolutely beaming. And in today's video, I'm bringing you the perfect no recoil BP50 class setup. So for the barrel, I was using the Lore 9 heavy barrel for the enhanced bullet velocity and range, gun kick control, recoil control and firing aim stability. For the muscle, I'm running the VT7 Spirit Fire Suppressor for the enhanced recoil control, bullet velocity and damage range. For the magazine, I'm running the 45 round magazine. The stock, I'm using the 4 barrel heavy stock for the enhanced recoil control and gun kick control. And for the optic, I was running the MK3 reflector optic. With that being said, that is the meta build for the new BP50 assault rifle. If you do enjoy the video, please go ahead, like the video, sub to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one.
Our squad is in the lead, but it's close. Stay focused.
Friendly mosquito active.
There are 24 enemies active. Kill them all. You're taking the lead in elimination, squad. Keep it up. Stay alert.
Friendly precision airstrike inbound.
Good.
Got reinforcements inbound.
lost contract. We're outside the top squad. Let's push harder to break in. You're the last one standing, soldier. Survive until your squad can redeploy.
Order support incoming.
To my mark.
Good.
You're losing ground. Move it.
Head to the safe zone.
Moving to my mark.